Good morning, my name is James Tinsley. I'm here from you for Maz News. We're here this morning at Rico's Coffee Bar, Mazatlan's only true Mazatlan coffee shop. Let's go and talk to some of the people here in the coffee shop and see what they have to say about this wonderful city in Mazatlan, Sinaloa.
I'm Lana, and I'm from Sedgwick, Colorado. And this is my first time to Mazatlan, so I'm really excited, and I've had fun. We ate at Casa Country, and we had a great time. We were dancing more than the waitresses and the waiters. They loved us.
I'm here, and when I came to Mazatlan and saw the hotel, everyone is very friendly, and I feel safe. I didn't want to leave my fiance when we first came here, and now he's fishing, and I'm shopping, and we're good to go. And it's beautiful here. We went to restaurants and the locals are very friendly, and we are going to go jet skiing and hopefully some parasailing. I've heard that there were cliff divers. I would really like to see that.
And the people are so friendly and helpful. It doesn't matter where you go, they help you, because my Mexican language is not very good, but there are always people that understand and are helpful, no matter if it has to do with paperwork or certain places you want to go. I enjoy it here, and I will come again and again.
I am Michelle. I'm from Nebraska. I have been coming here since 1987. People are friendly, and you get to know them, and they get to know you, and they remember you time after time, and they come up and say, "Hey, you were here last year." So it's just a great place to come visit.